Dear Rose, I'm now in Burgos prison. My war is over. I'm well, but it's devilish cold. I suppose you're asking, why did I stay in Spain when I had got most of our boys home? At least the ones that would go. Perhaps it's my damnable pride that kept me here. I couldn't be considered a rat who left a sinking ship. And sadly, the ship is all but sunk. God knows what sort of society the fascists plan. Best regards to all my friends. Love, Frank.
His damnable pride.